This is the Dude's Motor Vlog, and this is your boy Mad Dog. And we're riding along this canal here and seeing if we can find any gators or some snapping turtles or something. Yeah, they got the little dam there. Kind of cool. If you're not familiar with Florida, or you don't live along the ocean, you probably don't see too much of this kind of stuff. Kind of cool. Something different. Yeah, that was a dead fish. Yeah, dead fish and stuff like that. That's pretty cool. Yeah, that's the other side of the little dam there. Some pretty murky water. I know there's gators in there. I saw gators farther down, so. I don't know if you can see it or not, but I think, is that a hawk? I think it's some kind of hawk. Yeah, I don't know if the camera would pick that up or not, but I was trying to get it to pick it up. Yeah, sometimes you ride along here and you'll see gators on the shoreline over there. I saw one back there, but I didn't have the camera going. And by the time I started, I pulled over and got the camera going, it already got in the water. The motorcycle scared it. Kind of heron or something. Kind of cool. Got his wings all out. He's all pissed off. How dare you come out here? This is my fucking water. See this entrance to this guy's house here? I guess, what is that, a pelican? Kind of cute. I don't know. Wash out. I don't know if we'll see anything along here or not. Oh, there's like a duck. It's kind of looking all over the place. That's a gator right there. See that? I don't know if you can see that. No, there's a gator right there. That's probably, what, 4 feet or so. I'm surprised he hasn't gotten in the water. Hopefully the camera picks that up. Okay, that's probably 40 feet away. And this is on super view, so I don't know if it would pick up that far away, but hopefully it does. Kind of cool. I guess We'll leave them alone and get out of here. That one wasn't scared. The last couple ones I've done that too, they just hop in the water. That one's like, oh, I don't care, you can sit here and look at me. Nice tundra. I guess that's it for the riding today. We'll call it quits, I think, right about now. Because there's a little park here where I had my truck parked. Yeah, see, the river's over there. I can take you over to the river. It's kind of cool.